In this video, I'll be showing you how to download Fortnite on PC and laptop. Start by going to the Epic Games website. A link will be included in the description. Head up to the top and select the download button. If you're signed in, the installer will begin to download. Otherwise, you may need to choose a folder to save the installer to. Wait for the file to download, then go to the folder you saved the file to. Double-click on the Epic Games installer to open it. You will see the installation location here. If you want to change where the Epic Games launcher saves to, then click the Change button. When you're happy, go down and click the Install button. Click Yes if asked to allow changes to be made. Then wait for Epic Games to install. You may be asked again to allow changes to be made. If you are, then select Yes. The Epic Games launcher will now begin to download and update. Wait for the process to finish, then the application will open. Sign into your Epic Games account or use one of the options below to sign in. If you don't have an account, then select the Create Account text at the bottom. Once you have signed in, go to the top and select the search bar. Type in Fortnite, then select it from just below. Go to the side and click the Get button. Mine says In Library because I already have it. Click the In Library button. Head over and select Fortnite. You will see the installation folder here. If you want to change it, then click the Browse button. Choose a new folder, then click Select Folder. Choose if you want to allow auto updates or create a shortcut, then click the Install button. Read the license agreement, then click the I have read and agree with the end user license agreement box. Click the accept button, then select yes if asked to allow changes to be made. If a window appears, just close it, then wait for Fortnite to install. The installation will take a while. Consider leaving a like if you found the video helpful.